Ah, Doctor.
What a pleasant surprise. I'm sorry, I must have missed the door chime.
What the hell do you think you're doing? Trip to Cedarin? How much of this did you take?
A mere 30 cc's. Not nearly enough, I'm afraid.
30 cc's would anesthetize an Algorian mammoth.
Oh, we Cardassians must be made of sterner stuff. I barely feel it.
Listen to me, Garak. I've had just about enough of your nonsense. Now you're coming back to the infirmary with me.
Oh, I don't think so. Believe me when I tell you, there's nothing you can do for me.
Oh, and Quark can, is that it?
I thought I was supposed to be the spy.
Quark's not coming, Garak.
How do you know?
I heard him talking to his Cardassian contact. He couldn't get the item you requested.
Really? That's most distressing. But I suppose not all that surprising. Oh, well, maybe it's for the best. My hypo spray, if you please.
Another dose of treptocedarin might kill you.
Thank you for your concern, Doctor, but I'd rather have the hypo spray.
I'm not going to let you commit suicide. I'm here to help you.
I doubt you can. I think you'll find that I'm experiencing some slight deterioration of my cranial nerve cluster.
It's not so slight, I'm afraid. We've got to get you to the infirmary.
My dear doctor, I have no intention of putting myself on display for the amusement of the Bajoran inhabitants of this station.
It's not your pride I'm worried about. It's that implant you're carrying around inside your head.
You know about that, do you?
It's some sort of punishment device, isn't it?
Punishment device? Well, I suppose, in a way, that's what it's become.
If it wasn't put there to punish you, then what's it for? Garak, I need to know what we're up against. If you tell me what it's for, maybe I could find some way to remove it.
It's hopeless, Doctor. Believe me, it can't be removed.
How do you know?
That's the whole point. If it could be easily removed, it would be useless. You see, on Cardassia, I was entrusted with certain information, information that needed to be kept safe regardless of the situation. My implant was given to me by Inabrin Tane himself, the head of the Obsidian Order. If I was ever tortured, it was designed to stimulate the pleasure centers of my brain, to trigger the production of vast amounts of natural endorphins. I do hope you appreciate the irony, Doctor. The whole purpose of the implant was to make me immune to pain.
What caused it to malfunction?
It was never meant for continuous use.
Continuous use? What do you mean?
Living on this station is torture for me, Doctor. The temperature is always too cold. The light's always too bright. Every Bajoran on the station looks at me with loathing and contempt. So one day, I decided I couldn't live with it anymore. And I took the pain away.
You activated the implant?
I created a device which allowed me to trigger the implant whenever I wanted it. At first, I only used it a few minutes a day. But then I began relying on it more and more until finally I just turned it on and never shut it off.
How long has it been on?
2 years.
And now the implant is breaking down?
That's correct.
So why don't you just shut the damn thing off?
But it's too late now. My body has become completely dependent on the higher endorphin levels generated by the implant.